Is located east of Italy and west of Greece.
I'm going against me.
Second question, under the miscellaneous category. In what year was YouTube launched? Yes.
That's a lie.
YouTube, what is 2001?
Incorrect. Yes.
I'm an idiot. Who's up here?
Oh. Incorrect.
Yes.
Correct? Yes. That is correct for 100 points. Next question under history. In what year did women receive the right to vote in the United States?
Never caught me.
That's correct. Next question is worth 300 points. Next question is worth 300 points.
Yes, point, guys. Main point.
In the 1850s, this American woman was writing the first of her 1,700 poems.
No! Come on, you gotta go in.
What did you say?
Go ahead.
That is correct. Right there. Come get paid.
I got
$700. You win. All right, let's hear it for our champion right here.
Oh my God. start the show. This young man has been with me for 3 years. He does a really unique light show. It's really cool. For this, though, I'm not sure where that lady is. We need to have all the lights off. Hypnosis is.
Wizardry.
Yeah.
Magic.
Wizardry. Witchcraft.
Let's see. Can I turn you all into toads?
No.
No, but I can make you believe that you're a toad. I'm going to ask that you not videotape me, please. I'm sorry. I've got a camera.
Not a difficult game.
It's like pocketed.
You're going to get... Excuse me. I'm going to have three dice. And on the dice, we have a C, an R, and an L. If it gets to a blank, well, let me back up. If it gets to an R, you're going to give $1 to your right. If you get to an L, you give $1 to the left. If you get to a C, you're going to bring it in to the center of the pile.
Wow.
All right? If it gets to a blank, you get to keep it. All right? Now, the one who finishes the game and still has money is going to win the pile in the center.
How do you win?
So it's just luck?